Welcome back to our channel.
I'm Papita.
And I'm Ilya.
So we are gonna make
snow globes.
So let's start making it. For this we'll need a bottle. So we are just gonna take out the confetti and put the confetti in it.
And then
and close the lid.
You can put a toy on your cap and then.
Wait, let me now we just have to mix it. Let's just mix it. As you can see, it's all like pink. Because the purple was little, and at the bottom there is sequins. Okay, so to make it more creative, my sister's gonna apply them glow in the dark stickers on it, so that if you glow it in the dark, you just move it at the dark, so it will be lightning. Okay, you can just add glycerin in it so that it can be thick, and the sequins won't stay down, because you can see over here the sequins are down. I just love it because it's so lovely and it's just making me mesmerized. It's so satisfying. Let's just check it again. Shaky, 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 shaka. Shake. I would suppose if I add a little for the glitter.
Make it.
So I've added more purple. My sister's adding more pink.
Red. So I have
the glitter is just at the top.
Glow in the dark. Blue. Light green and light green.
Okay. So we're just gonna attach those
with the hot glue.
But if you don't want it, it's perfectly fine. You can just not use it if you don't want it. So my sister's just gonna apply one here at the top because the glue is too little. So I'm just gonna apply a little bit. Just apply it on. So let's just do it. So till then we just rest it up. We can play with it. It's so lovely, so satisfying, and watching. Give us a huge thumbs up and subscribe to the channel and click the bell and the notification icon. So bye.